How to fix Redmi Note 5 Pro charging slow problem. Hello friends, welcome back to How to Fix It YouTube channel. So guys, today in this video I'm going to show you how you can fix Redmi Note 5 Pro charging is slow problem. So guys, if you are using a Redmi phone, okay, whether it is Redmi Note 5 Pro or whether it is any kind of Redmi phone in which you are facing charging slow problem, then guys simply watch this video. You will get some important information about regarding your charging. Okay, what will be the best thing to do if your charging is slow? Okay, so just watch this video and then guys get some knowledge about charging. Okay, so if you want to know, then guys you have to watch this video till the end, and to fix your problem you have to watch it by any means, and you have to follow the process which I'm going to show you here. And guys, you have to follow all the instruction which I'm going to tell you. Okay, and guys, stay tuned with the videos, don't run away. And guys, before proceeding further, make sure to subscribe our YouTube channel and press that bell icon to get all the latest updates. So let's begin the tutorial without wasting any more time. So guys, firstly, okay, I'll give you some information, or I'll give you some details regarding your charge. So whenever you use to charge your phone, okay, so you have to scroll down the notification bar and check it here. Okay, if anything is enabled, then guys you have to disable it. Like if Bluetooth is enabled, then you have to disable the Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, internet connectivity, okay, and everything. So battery saver is not needed. Okay, so just you have to disable everything. Like here, as you can see, especially GPS should be on. GPS should be off here. Okay, it must be off. And then guys, turn off your Bluetooth, turn off your Wi-Fi, turn off your internet. Okay, so turn off everything. And then guys, you have to click on the recent button, as you can see here, okay, near the home button. So you have to click on recent button and you have to close all the application which is running in the background, okay, just by clicking on the X mark. So after clearing all the application and after closing all the application, then guys, don't use your mobile while charging. Okay, so if you are using your phone while charging, then guys obviously your charging is going to be slow. Okay, for example, I'm making video like this, and if I'm plug the charge, okay, then of course my charge will be affected. Okay, it will slow charge because I'm charging at the same time and I'm using the mobile at the same time. Okay, so from one side it is decreasing, and from one side it is increasing. Okay, I'm charging from one side and I'm using the batteries from other side. Okay, so it will slow down your battery. And guys, whenever you used to play games while charging, and guys, this is the biggest problem. Okay, so your charging is not going to be fast while playing game, because play games is high consuming battery applications. Okay, so you have to be careful while charging. So if you want to charge your phone as fast as you want, then guys get a charger. Okay, get a new charger, so you don't need an adapter. Okay, but guys, if your adapter is not original, then guys use original charger. Okay, and guys, you have to use 2x fast data USB cable so that your charging will become more fast. Okay, so the secret is in the data cable. So if you use 2x data cable speed mode, then guys your charging will be obviously will be fast. Okay, so you have to see all those things. And then guys, these are some information to speed up your battery. Okay, and guys, make sure that your battery is not damaged, and make sure that your voltage is good. Okay, your current voltage, and make sure that your charger is good, battery condition should be in good, and everything I have explained to you here. Okay, so no need to play games and no need to use whenever you are charging. Okay, so that will slow down your charging. So these are the things guys you have to keep in that keep in your mind so that you can charge your phone fast. Okay, so these are the tricks and these are the tips, okay, which I want to share with you, so you can keep that in mind. I hope this video will be definitely helpful for you. And guys, if you like the informations, and if you like the video, then don't forget to give a thumbs up to this video. Then thanks for watching.